Everybody, D-Manian here. You know, I haven't made any videos in a while. I'm kind of going through a crisis right now in my life, but I thought I'd throw this one up real quick. It's just a really quick short video. Say if you created a movie using iMovie and you want to locate that movie, you want to edit it some more, you thought of something that you could have done better in it, and you want to re-upload it to YouTube, I just want to show you real quick where to find those movies at. Apple does recommend that you export your movies from iMovie to QuickTime before you upload them. That way you do not lose them. I've noticed sometimes when I try to upload a movie from iMovie straight to YouTube, sometimes iMovie will quit unexpectedly and you can lose your project. And I guess when you go to share up in your menu bar, I'll show you here in a minute, and you go to YouTube or export to YouTube, those little buttons right there are actually created by YouTube. They're not actually created by the makers of iMovie or QuickTime. So just a quick little tip there. So what you want to do is go down to Finder. Open up your Finder. You want to go over here in your sidebar, make sure you're in your home folder. And you're going to find your movies folder under your home folder. And if you can see, here's my little trail, tells me where I'm at. I'm in my Macintosh HD, users, me, my movies. And then here you see my .screenflow movies are in here, my MOV movies are in here for QuickTime. And here we have our iMovie projects is a folder that you're going to want to locate. And here are all your projects for iMovie. So you just want to find the project that you want to go back into and redo, and just double click on it, and it will open that project in iMovie, as you can see up here in the menu bar. Sometimes if you open up a movie in iMovie and iMovie is not open, you'll actually have to go back and do it again. So you actually want to make sure that you have iMovie open. It might help a little bit. This is just a video I made right here. This is on my other channel. It's not a tech channel. It's just a channel with home videos. There'll be a link in the description if you want to. You want to go view that video? Sorry for that scary image there. So that is all I really wanted to show you guys. It's how to locate your projects in iMovie, your previous projects that you have created. So if you need any other help, got any other questions or anything, just leave a comment down below. Over in your right hand side of the screen, there's a little yellow button there. It says subscribe. I highly recommend that you click on that button. It helped me out a lot. And there's little stars down there as well. You can always rate this video. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will have more videos. Till next time.
Welcome to D-Manian's
YouTube channel.
Remember to rate
and subscribe.